Now this little project is located in Cape Corker, which is a tiny island in the Caribbean. So this project focuses...
You live on the North Island underneath the house of the local ranger.
So he lives there, we live underneath. Put a toilet in, so we actually have a toilet, and then you just use seawater. So this is the beautiful shower. This is kind of like a camping.
Which means that they can then tell the rangers and stop the tourist boats coming to the areas where there are manatees feeding, so they can be left.